Hey, I'm Abby Cole. We have been spelling words since we could read and write, but how well can we spell these words backwards? Today we challenge some students to see how well they can spell not only forwards, but backwards. Let's see how well their English class pays off.
H-O-R-S-E.
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 E-S-R-O-H.
E-S-R-O-H.
S? No. E-S... R O H
D E F I N A T E L Y.
D E F I N I T E L Y.
D E F F I N E T L U Y.
Y L E T N I F E D.
L Y E T A N I F E D.
Y L T. That's hard. Those are big, pretty big words.
A K. Isn't it like W N?
K N O W. L E D G E M E N T.
A C N. No, A C K N O W L E D G E M E N T.
T N E. Okay, hold on. That's pretty hard. That's pretty hard.
No.
Well, based on this challenge, it seems some can spell more than others, but it still seems like we need some more spelling classes here at Baker.